In our last session, we had just finished the installation of the UPK application. We're ready to open the application and begin. Go ahead and get rid of that. Now down in your start menu, you should have UPK Developer. You may have to look under your All Programs to find it. You should see the UPK Developer documentation folder and template editor underneath your All Programs folders. Open up your UPK Developer, and this should launch the program. If you've done everything correctly up to this point, you should see the screen that I see right now. And it takes a minute or so for the application to open for the first time. And then it does an initial load of the library. The loading of the library can take a bit of time, so you're going to have to be a bit patient here. For the users watching the video, I'll speed this process up. Alright, once the library is loaded, you'll see the screen before you. You may not have that module on there. That's from a previous load that I had done. Usually when I open up Developer for the first time, I open it in the library view. And this is your library view. At this point, I'm going to close this session, and then our next session will begin with the actual use of the UPK tool.